Hi guys, it's Julie, and today I'm going to show you guys a review on the American Girl Doll Doll Diner. Yay! So, let's get started. So when you unfold it, it should look like this. Okay, so there's a little Today's Specials chalkboard, a little window, a clock, and when you turn it around in the back, it says dinner, American Girl, and it says please ring for bell for deliverers. There's a little bell right there. So, yeah. On the outside, there's this. This is the front of the diner. And then this is the back of the diner. Now for what comes with it. In this little turquoise drawer, there's these little things. Now what you do, you take it, and it's a chair. But there's two chairs. You take that one off, it's a chair. Then you take this one, like that, you got a chair. Fold them up, and they will look like this. Take the drawer, and you have your table. Now for the next drawer. It comes with two hot cocos, two pumpkin pies, two adorable cupcakes, and a gigantic plate of cinnamon rolls. Then it comes with two to-go bags. These are probably one of my favorite things it comes with. Plates, and something to put outside of the diner. You simply hook this onto that. It comes with the doll dining book. It comes with an easel with a chalkboard and a whiteboard. It comes with open and close signs and all of these. This is one of my favorites, a to-go pizza box, an AG frequent dinner card, and a gift card. It also comes with these. This is to make an apron for your 18-inch American Girl dolls. These are really cute. It says, "Hello, my name is." It comes with money. Who doesn't like money? Then there's these adorable ordering pads. It comes with these, the turquoise ones. You put inside of the turquoise drawer to make a table, a steady table. And these ones you use for this. Stick them together and simply place them inside. Now you can place stuff inside. And there you go. That is what's in the American Girl Diner. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye!